Hey, man.
Hey, bro.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
You have something for me?
Yeah, pretty sure about it. How many you want?
I don't know. Is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty nice, bro. You're going to get so high.
All right, I want four then.
You want four?
Yeah.
All right, bro. You are. How about the money first, you know?
Come on, man. You know me from high school.
Yeah. No. You're a good guy.
Yeah, I'm for real.
Great. So, but don't tell everybody I'm here. Just for the homies, you know?
Right. Okay.
See
you later, bro.
Catch you later, bro.
Bye.
What happened to you?
I'm pretty good.
Oh my God, I can't believe you did that.
Yeah.
Well, can I help you? Can I pray for you?
I don't care about it, but go on.
Okay. Oh God, please help him. Please. I need to deal with this situation. Roberto? Hey, boy. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing well.
Yes, I can see it.
Yeah.
You are so bad.
Yes, I almost died. I was so bad.
You know what? Do you want to accept Jesus as your only savior?
Yeah, I think that decision I have to make.
I can't believe that. Thanks, God. Oh. Hey,
how have you been? Are you alright?
I'm good. Where are you?
I've been living in Japan for like 4 years
or so. Oh my God.
Have you seen Robert? I've been looking for him.
Oh, Robert now is a pastor and now he's in church.
Oh really?
Yeah, he received Jesus in his life and he completely changed everything. Do you want to see him? I'm going to see him now. He's preaching.
Oh, okay.
You want?
Yeah,
okay,
sure.
So, God changed my life, not with pain, not with pressure, but with love. And that love I want to share with all of you. If you want to accept Jesus, come now. We're gonna pray for you. For you. Oh, thank you, Lord. My friend.
Compaixão, por favor, né?
This is the way
to create your legacy.
Esse é o caminho para você criar o seu legado.
You can. Thank you.
Thank you.
You can't eat water, so why are you thinking that? That's good.
Desculpa, eu tenho dislexia, eu esqueço. Sorry. Okay. I have dyslexia, so I forget.
We forgive you now.
Sorry me.
Sorry, sorry you. So, you can impact others' lives.
Você pode impactar outras pessoas, a vida das pessoas.
Through your good actions.
Fazendo boas ações, ações práticas.
So, a new commandment I give to you.
Então, eu tenho uma ordem para você.
That you love one another.
Ame os outros. Sorry. Ame os outros.
As I have loved you.
Como eu amei vocês, como eu vos amei.
Okay, then. Well, you're dismissed. Go to your classes. Ciao.
Good morning.
and how Jesus can change your life. But first, I want to know your name and why are you here, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
My name is Kate.
Why are you here, Kate?
I'm here because my husband beats me.
Oh my God. And you, what's your name?
My name is Lily.
Why are you here, Lily?
I'm here because I'm addicted to alcohol.
And you, what's your name?
My name is Jane.
Why are you here, Jane?
I prefer not to talk about this. It's complicated. Sorry.
Oh, sure. Take your time. And you?
My name is Mary. I lost my parents when I'm young, and it's so hard.
I'm so sorry, Mary. And you?
I'm Rachel.
Why are you here, Rachel?
I'm only here because I'm Catherine.
Oh, and you?
Sarah, my name is Sarah. And I'm here because last week my husband and my children left me.
I'm so sorry, Sarah. So, I want to tell you that Jesus is our hero. And Jesus can change your life.
No, Jesus not change your life.
I don't believe in Jesus.
Who is Jesus? Jesus is love.
Just stop.
Why you don't believe in Jesus?
Come on. My mother is drunk a lot, and my father beat me, and every time I live alone. And now my husband and my children left me. I don't believe in Jesus.
No, please. Listen to me. Bad things can happen with people that believe in Jesus. But it love you. Or that he has forgotten you. In fact, if you say yes, he can save your life.
He's a liar.
You just have to